So apparently they added vehicles now in Truckers MP. Look at this. Hopefully you can transfer shit from that thing. If not, then this thing is goddamn useless, okay? Okay, let's just check this out real quick. There we go. There we go. Truck dealers have my millions in the bank. Definitely have enough of the them two little vehicles that they added apparently. There we go. Oh, see this? Look, them two new vehicles right there. This one and that one. Apparently, it's on every single brand that you click on, so it's everywhere. It's basically just, it's just everywhere. You know what I mean? And it's only in Truckers MP, by the way. Well, as if fucking, I should have known. No goddamn upgrades at all to the vehicle. Oh, color, nice color. You can upgrade color. You can actually change color. How fantastic. Let me put this blue thing here. There we go. All right, so apparently you can do, yep. Okay, what the fuck is this, huh? What the fuck is this? Can add any, okay, this is bullshit. You better. Oh my God. These are the, oh, look at this shit. These are the most fucking ugliest tires I have ever. Are you serious? Look at this shit, dude. Who fucking added this shit? They apparently did not work at all. They just did the module of it, called it Bracco Rocky, and that's it. You can't upgrade inside at all. You have the most ugliest tires in the world. You can only change the color, and that's pretty much it. There we go. Oh my God. Dude, those tires are, oh my God. Oh my God. My eyes are hurting from even watching this. This is pathetic. Look at this shit. Why would they even, like, if you're gonna add a vehicle, add it like normal way, you know, do it right, not just do a model of it and just fuck it. You know what, let me just, you know, add a model of it, you know, and they like,
you know, guys, I think it's time to add something in the Truckers MP, you know. We only have like a copy of it, of this game, and not, that's pretty much it, you know, couple, you know, buggy servers, that's all. You know, let's just do a model, no upgrades at all, nothing.
Oh no, look at this shit. You can't even use the, I mean, that's actually a good thing. For one thing, that's actually a good thing that you can't use these ugly ass pieces of shit tires. Look at this. I mean, inside kind of looks okay, you know, the driving experience, obviously it's okay. In truck simulator 2, the driving experience on every vehicle is super fun. So it's, that's, you know, expected. Fucking took a wrong turn, god damn it. You know, let's just go out on the road and see how fast this thing is. If you could transfer anything with this thing, it probably would be like vegetables, you know, those shitty jobs that you would do. But I don't think, I didn't even, you know, bother to check, because why would you use this useless thing? I'm pretty sure in the car, in like the normal cars that the Truckers MP added, like the normal cars that you can, you can drive, the inside is the same. I remember it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this inside is the same. So it's like a copy of fucking, what the fuck is this? Is this like a joke or something? Oh, there we go. 110, 111 kilometers per hour. I mean, this is decent. I still wouldn't use this piece of garbage. I mean, why would you use this? You know, this is a shit piece of shit. You know, nothing to say, but they just did the model, said fuck it on everything else, and, you know, just have it. Have these ugly ass tires, no upgrades. Only can basically put color in there, you know, and screw it, you know, why not add something in the game at least.
let's see the other one. Let's see, I mean, it's gonna probably gonna be the same shit. What the fuck? Available only for truckers MP patrons with the master trucker.
Oh my god, no! No, I cannot drive this piece of shit! Oh my god, this is absolutely a tragedy! Oh my god, this is crazy! It probably you can't do any upgrades on this motherfucker too. Like, dude, they didn't think we give a shit? Like, this is nothing, they can't even drive it. They put this thing and you can't even drive it. Like, what special is about this fucking car? Like, I don't understand. It's
oh my god, man. I swear to god, these you know, truckers MP, whoever did these, you know, vehicles, I mean, I just don't understand, like, the point. What's the bug? It's like, it's just, man, I don't know, bro.